What's up, everybody? Game Drops with Pops here, and we're gonna play some Walking Dead Survival Instinct. Let's go. There's little old Daryl. Pretty darn cool so far. This is just the beginning.
It had to be walking this way. You see it? Dixon, it comes at me. You watch where you shoot that thing, okay?
All right.
I think I see some blood. Is there blood always this black?
Good question. Maybe. Maybe because they're dead?
There's up ahead. He's signaling. Cut through the trees to see what he wants.
All right, trees. All right. Using our compass. Blood.
I didn't crouch down, so I might have made too much noise. Best you crouch to keep quiet.
Crouching down. Okay, we're looking for filthy zombies here.
Busted up. Nothing can be done now except ease his suffering. Bad luck. All right, we got a weapon, a knife. Okay. Looks like that's it. Daryl, come here. We got...
Have you ever seen anything like that?
If you told me about it, I'd call you a liar.
Listen, there's more of them coming.
We gotta go.
Yeah, the only thing we gotta do is kill every last one of them.
Daryl, I know you're upset, but just listen. That sounds like a whole lot of them. We need to go, now. Gather up as much as you can and meet me at the truck.
Let's go, then.
Daryl, remember what we learned about him. Head trauma. Attack the brain, remember. The only thing we know that kills him. And be quiet, sneaking out the back door. Don't let him see you.
Okay. Hammer. Hammer time. I'm not sure about this knife, hammer, I mean. Knife might be better. Gas. Gas this way. Okay. Oh, gas tank, nice. Say, 3 cans of gas? Oh, there's another one. There's a gas can, yes. Oh, wait a second. One more can of fuel. Lots of zombies here. There's a can of fuel, nice. Okay, they're all going that way because he's honking the horn. There's so many all of a sudden here. This is not good. Alright, I need energy.
Not bad.
Okay, I gotta use these bullets wisely. One bullet left. What?
Oh man.
Where'd they all come from? Whoa. Try that
again.
Could
be worse for sure.
Okay. Nothing that way. I'm just running for this truck, actually.
Get a move on, Daryl!
I'm gonna die again. Dead. She ate me. Alright, new strategy. That truck is where I gotta get to. Okay.
Get a move on, Daryl.
I'm coming.
Hurry it up.
Oh, made it. Wow. That was tough. Let's do that one.
Not a damn thing. My phone ain't working either.
Hey, about your dad? I don't know what to say about it.
Then don't. Leave it be.
And we gotta tell Merle what happened.
Yeah, I suppose we do. But we ought to warn people first.
What?
Go to the cops? Please. We gotta go get Merle.
Merle.
All right, gotta go get Merle. Seems good. Yeah, okay. Stay at the car, buddy.
No driving through that. We're on foot from here.
Ah, boy. Bet them psychos came here, too.
Yeah, maybe. Town circled the wagons, you see.
He's gonna be a psycho as well soon.
If there's any gas, it'll be at Lucky's.
Lucky's? How lucky is that? Okay, let's look for some gas. As well as other things. Pharmacy.
Shit.
You're blocked in that way. To a pharmacy it is.
Huh. Power's out.
Bags over there. Okay, can't go that way. Door. Okay. That guy tried to sneak up on me. Alright, this area seems clear.
Hey, come on up here and talk to me. Use the ladder near the dumpster. Hey man, up here.
What? Oh. Okay. Nice. Got some ammo. Ammo's always good. Oh, it's a cop.
Not set up.
Jimmy Blake, last standing officer of the Sedalia SO.
Good for you. The cycles all over this place, too.
The Biters? Yeah, they're everywhere, man. Where have you been?
Up in the hills, hunting. Didn't know nothing about them until they tore up our camp. Still don't.
Uh-huh. Let me bring you up to speed. More of them come every day. We help each other survive, or we don't. That's it. Normal rules suspended for the foreseeable future. That applies to good guys and to, hunters. 10-4?
Yeah, I get it. But who's we?
The kid holed up in the gas station and the deputy in the cell block. He's interesting. I want to do one last radio check before bugging out, though.
Then do it.
And the batteries went dead 2 days back. Can't find fresh ones. If you can, I'm happy to supply a little bird's eye coverage. I'm a hell of a shot.
And the kid
batteries?
And gas
okay.
Station.
I'll keep an eye out. I need gas, though.
I think it's long gone, but the kid would know better than me.
All right.
We'll talk when you finish the nickel tour.
Lost and found.
Pipe. Nice. I like. Okay, we're back out in the laneway. a tanker truck. There's a gas station. Lockers inside.
Hey. Over here, man. Inside the station.
Inside the station, kid.
Inside the station.
Help. I see that. Okay. You know what? There's an opening here. I'm going this way. Party, huh? Something back there I can push.
That.
Oh, right, that was cool.
think about that.
Locked. Hello? Come get me. Let's go up. We'll come back. Locked. We have to go down there. All right.
Not bad.
He's got to be another one. Walking that way. Anything of use back here? There's the hole inside.
Hey, what are you doing here? Hey, talking to you. What are you, shy? Get over here. I ain't gonna bite you. Hey.
Who locked you up?
I locked me up. I'm guarding the cache until Sheriff Turner comes up from Pemberton to relieve me.
Guarding it? From who?
From the damn ghouls. Who else? You slow?
You sure he's coming? You can ride out with me. I trade you passage for some of what's in those crates.
Get your damn eyes off the cash! I mean, listen, son. I'm staying. But I am hungry. If you were to slide me a bite to eat, a few items might walk out of this cage. Follow?
Yeah, it ain't rocket science.
Good. Real good.
Okay.
Well, looka here. Just what the doctor ordered. Here you go, son. What do you see we keep this transaction just between us?
All right.
You sure you ain't coming with?
Oh, hell no. This is my post. Where am I gonna be safer?
You don't have the key, do you?
Go on now, get. Leave me to my duty.
What happens when you get hungry again?
Yeah, good question. So what are we supposed to do now that we found him? Find more food, I guess? Huh?
pool party. Kid now. The gas station. One more door.
What we got here?
Batteries, yes. For the gas radio. Return the batteries to Blake. Alright, so we gotta get back out there. Locked. Okay, so only down and around. Making sure the coast is clear. Push this. Now, question, are they out there? I can't really tell. Or should I go with the back door? I know there's only three of them there.
Daddy?
Yeah?
I keep hearing buzzes in the kitchen.
Is it a fly?
Yeah, can you kill it? Back up that ladder. There's a dude, what happened to him? Here's your
bag. Needed?
Just right. I'll run the scan. In the meantime, I've got you covered. I'll be ready to leave town when you are.
Meet me back at the north side of the barricades then.
Yep. Look forward to getting off this roof.
That works. Make sure you're there when we go. You're gonna get left.
You got it.
Okay.
Anyone listening, this is Officer Blake. Please respond. We're about to pull out of town. If anyone is within the sound of my voice, please respond. Or make your way to the north side of the...
We have to get to the north side of the barricade. Let's take a look at this. Up that way. What about that kid, though? Still haven't rescued him. Figure out that kid situation. Can't fit through there. It's not that way. Just an empty bottle. Okay, there's a few of them over there. Take him out first. Take him out next.
Over here, man.
Open the door, kid.
Inside the station.
Okay, I'm just clubbing you. Gotta be a reason for coming this way. Where'd you come from? Oh, man.
Anyone listening? This is Officer Blake. Please respond. We're about to pull out of town. If anyone is within the sound of my voice, please respond. Or make your way to the north side of Cornelia Avenue as quickly and safely as possible.
All right, please reach respond. The gas station.
Repeat, we are pulling out soon.
That's what we did, though.
Power's out.
gotta go through the back. Same thing to the gas station. There's one right here. Kid.
Something you want? Huh? I ain't standing out here playing bait all day.
You got a car? You need gas, right? I can get you gas. I'm Warren.
Daryl, it's a truck. What happened here?
The Eaters happened. Me and my dad holed up here with Uncle Lester. The town held them off okay, until we lost all the cops. All but Blake.
Uncle Lester? Lucky Les?
Yeah, the same. He and Dad went out to see who was left. I don't think they're coming back. But Uncle Lester has the key to the generator cage.
And that's how we get the gas pumps running again.
Right. You get the keys and crank the Jenny. I use my codes to turn on the pumps, and we get out of here. Win-win.
You're coming with me now?
I'm not staying here, buddy. We got a deal?
Deal. In the trailer park. Okay, that's why I had to go back that way. clear. Coast is clear. Good. This time I'm not gonna step on that car, I'm gonna push it as far as I can.